Wort im Mishnah Yudalef im Perek Bet, when Yeshua comes and he says that Ainara is one of the things that is Motzin et Adam min Haolam. It takes a person out of this world. So therefore, obviously, we see the stringency of the Ainara. And just like the Zohar HaKadosh brings in Parashat Acharemot also, Sarich Lizayen Me'ainara, and there's also Sakanat Nefashot. And there's an entire concept exactly how, what is Ainara, but that obviously we have to be very, very cautious of being careful. From the halachot of Ainara, it's brought down in the Gemara Metzia Kuzan Amud Aleph that it's prohibited for a person to stand on the field of his friend when it's going to be at its full force, which means that you have all the produce there and it's all fully grown, shelo yigrom lo nezek b'ne'ara, which means that he shouldn't cause damage because of his Ainara. And it's actually brought down in Shulchan Aruch Chosh Mishpat, Siman Sheina Inchet Sif Hei. The Gemara actually there says also that 99 people died out of Ainara, and one of them died out of Derech Eretz. And that's also brought down in the Gemara Psachim, Dafnun Amubet, that somebody that's going to be dealing with different animals, Eno Roe Siman Bracha, he doesn't see Siman Bracha. Why? Rashi says, because everyone starts coming and screaming at them. So what happens is that they come and they start looking at them, so then they start coming, putting their eyes, and they put Ainara. Therefore, the poskim actually come and they write down that a person that's wealthy, right, or he's very, very handsome, or a woman that she's pregnant, that she could start changing her things because of Ainara, she's allowed to. What does that mean? She's allowed to change her words, or a person's allowed to change their words because of Ainara, just like it's brought down in Rashi in Bamidbar, that they called Tzipora Haisha Kushit. Why? Because she was so beautiful. What does that mean? It says over here, Nikre Kushit ki adama kore beno nae kushi. Right? Shelot ishto ba inara. What does that mean? Since she was so nice in her actions, it was too much already. So what do? They called her Aisha Kushi. They went and they put it like the negative. And look in the Taz also, in Yoredei HaSiman Kuf Pei Bet, Sipkatam Bet, there was a woman that she started always giving birth in the 8th month. And it was a problem of Ainara. So what did she do? She went and she kept on pretending the entire time that she was Inda in order to conceal her pregnancy. And so too, that's one of the reasons why they do not take as a kvater. A kvater is the madrina, the woman that brings in the child for a brit milah. They don't bring in a woman that she's already pregnant. Or she doesn't help whatsoever in the brit milah. Why? Because of Ainara. That's what's brought down in the Shumin Chatel Azar. And also the Shut Ben Moshe as well. And also that we don't come and we don't make a shushbinit, lovila tekola lechupa, which means, right, that also we're not going to make a pregnant woman somebody that's going to take down the chupa, to the chupa, a woman that she's a kala. Why? The same thing, the second that she's pregnant and she's going around, it could bring Ainara, so a person has to be careful. The Minchat al-Azhar actually brings down also that you have to be very, very careful when you're coming and speaking about your friend, that you should say Bli Ainara. And also the same thing was with Divrei Torah. He says, after you actually came and you got a bracha from a tzaddik, don't come and tell the bracha to your friends, right, before you're going to be saved. Why? Because if you're going to come and say, I got a bracha from this big rabbi, no, what's going to happen? It could be that it won't actually come true only because of Ainara. There is a chidush brought down in the Otzar Yod HaChaim in the name of Tosfot Reed that a person could put an Ainara to himself even more than what other people put an Ainara to him. And they said that why? Was if a person is going to look at all the positive things that they have, and therefore they could place an Ainara on themselves. So a person should be careful about that. The Gemara Masechet Berachot Nuneha Amud Bet says that the segula against Ainara is to look at your left nostril, which means that if your left side of the nose, right, is brought down, and the Tzadik Yochim brings down in the name of Yerushalmi that also Shinui Makom helps for Ainara. So a person changes their place, that also helps for Ainara. The Malbim says that Elisha told the woman from the Bnei Nevi'im that she should close the door by the time of the nest of the Pach HaShemen because of Ainara as well. But if there's going to be Ainara, it won't be a miracle. And therefore, when he said, close the door, nobody should see that there's a miracle, that the jug continues pouring more and more and more oil, as much oil as there can, because even in a Ma'aseh Nisim, you see, even in a miracle, Ainara could be Sholet, and Ainara could stop, that the miracle should be occurring. So a person also should be very careful, right, of the Ainara, in order to make sure that the miracle will continue occurring.